Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing The Stomping Land. Really didn't think I'd be saying that twice within 1 week. The game has updated yet again to add a few different things. For one, dinosaurs can now spawn at this sort of beach area. This never used to happen. I've literally just come into the game about 2 seconds ago, and I've seen a Carnotaurus, a Strachosaurus, and an Ankylosaurus, whereas usually you'd only get Stegomorlocks and the Gallimimuses in the beach regions. So they've definitely changed that. The inventory system also now works. As you can see, I have 18 wood and 12 tree sap because I've been beating with my axe on a wood. That was nearly English. I've been beating a tree with my axe a few times. None of the other stuff works yet, but we can now go into recipes and we can make all this stuff. And the most important new change to the game is the addition of traps. Please bugger off. So basically, you remember that system, the annoying system where you chop a tree, the wood falls underground, you do it again, you do it again, you do it again, and you get like boxes and you drag them around. That's gone. I hated that system, so I'm very thankful that's gone. That is no more. When you beat something with your axe, it simply goes into your inventory and then you can craft the recipe. This means no dragging everything around with you to try and get stuff together. So the plan for this episode is basically, see, as you see, I got two rock there. The plan is basically, let's make some stuff. We're going to kind of equip our guy a little bit, just to give him some basic survivability. And then we're going to make some traps, because I'm really curious as to how these work. So, we're just going to start off with the shields and stuff. What do I need for this? Glob of saliva. Okay. Ugly feathers. Glob of saliva. Glob of saliva. How am I meant to... I'm assuming the glob of saliva comes from killing a dinosaur. So how do I kill a dinosaur? Because I can't make any of these things. Ugly feathers. I wonder where that comes from. Oh god, I have no idea. Right, we can make a torch. And that's it. Okay, can we make any traps? Yes, I suppose that's how we have to do it. Let's make... We'll start with an arrow trap, I guess. How do I make... Make it. Meh. Why aren't you making things? Ah! Okay, let's try that again. Go on. Make. Sticky Moloch. I hate Sticky Molochs. Bugger off. What's that over there? Something's running. Oh, it's another Sticky Moloch. Of course it is. We're going to kind of get out of this area a little bit before the Sticky Moloch. Why are they... What's going on over there? Something's kicking off. Maybe it's the Carnotaurus scaring them. You can see an Ankylosaurus over there. Hopefully something dies, because expertise and stuff all comes from... Actually, there's a dead Sticky Moloch there. Is it? Oh my god, great. No, it's a shadow. It's a shadow, best in slot. Well, basically, expertise now no longer comes from killing things. It comes from harvesting things. So you have to kill the dinosaur and then harvest its corpse in order to get stuff. However, we should get something as a result of this little battle down here. Let's go have a look, shall we? Oh, and the Ankylosaurus got destroyed. Apparently, they massively weakened the Ankylosaurus. Thank God for that. The Ankylosaurus was an insane, destructive machine of doom. The Ankylosaurus was crazy overpowered. It really was. I've got tree sap, I've got wood. Oh, right. Okay. Ah! That makes sense. Okay. So we're going to go. I'm going to see if harvesting the Ankylosaurus, which I didn't kill, increases my expertise. I'm hoping it does. I'm assuming it does. I'm not seeing the game can differentiate between it. Let's have a look. You stay away, you. I'm watching you. 5 expertise, 1 heavy meat, 1 glob of saliva. Cool. Right. But that's not really why we're here. What have we got? Yeah, cool. We are here to make a trap. So we're going to start with the arrow trap. So we need 2 wood, 1 tree sap. Let's get rid of the saliva. I don't know why I put that there. No, I don't want that. I don't want a torch. There we go. Wood. Tree sap. Craft. Can't craft while prone. I just don't want to die. There's things everywhere. There's never this many dinosaurs in this game. I've never seen this many dinosaurs anyway. Especially at the beach. The beach is always, you know, dead. But, arrow trap. What? Did I just place it? Okay, so as far as I know, I now have an arrow trap facing in that direction. Uh-oh. So hopefully this will actually activate when the Sticky Moloch walks past. I don't know if it works on dinosaurs or people, but it is pointing in that direction. Maybe. That's a sincere lack of papowing there. The disappointing lack of papowing. Okay, what else can we do? Barrage trap, what do we need? 8 sap, 15 wood. Let's go for that. This better be good. This is costing a lot of stuff. Well, it worked. I may have hurt myself in the process slightly, but it did work. I did kill the dinosaur with it. We're gonna try that again. My goal is to kill something with that without dying in the process. I don't think so. Another Ankylosaurus, man. It used to take ages to find an Ankylosaurus. Okay, we don't actually need. We're gonna try it on the Ankylosaurus. I wonder how well it's gonna work. Let's gather some stuff. We need 15 wood and 8 sap for this. So let's beat on this tree for a little bit and see what happens. This is an offline server, not online. I'm just basically messing around, testing this out, so making sure. Oh, a Carnotaurus just took down a little Gallimimus over there. I can see 3 Ankylosauruses in a Carnotaurus and I've just spawned. This is going to make it crazy difficult for new people to survive. 15 and 8. Nope, need a bit more tree sap. There we go. Okay, let's give this a go. 15. Do, 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 do. Boop. No, I didn't mean to do that. Ah! I forgot that it places it instantly. Bugger! It'd be nice if it gave you an item, you know? Like a little thing that it places on the ground and then it goes when something walks in the vicinity. But, baby steps. The fact that the game has updated twice in a week, slightly strange update schedule, but still. The fact that it's updated twice is just such a big deal that I really just don't want to complain. And it is big updates, you know? These are updates that matter. That Ankylosaurus is about to die, so we'll go harvest that in a minute. I think it's about to die. Never would in the past. I've seen Ankylosauruses kill 5 Carnotauruses on their own before, so I'm not really used to seeing them die so easily. I'd like to go harvest it, but I'm not sure where the Carnotaurus has gone. Oh, he's there. He's okay. He's pretending to be Godzilla. Godzilla! 5 expertise, 1 heavy meat, 1 large pelt. That was a lot better. And some feathers. Right, let's go try this out on an Ankylosaurus. Hello, Poppet. I don't think these are too angry, so if I put it down, I'm not sure they'll try to kill me. Oh, God's sake. Can I do this and then... Let's find out. Uh-oh. No! Oh, God, the horror. I forgot. I don't know why the Ankylosaurus would be so aggressive. It's a little herbivore and I wasn't doing anything. Okay, I was trying to kill it, but the Ankylosaurus didn't know I was trying to kill it. For all the Ankylosaurus knows, I was being a lovely, lovely chap and I was going to give it a hug or something. No, that's fine. Destroy my face as well. I will do this. This is the plan. I want a barrage trap to work. Actually, we've done a barrage trap. What else can we do? Whistling trap? A whistling trap, I think, attracts dinosaurs, like, within a quarter mile or something. Smoke trap. Launch trap. Okay, we're going to do all of these. We've done barrage. It didn't really work. I died. But it did work. It did kill the dinosaur, which is something, I suppose. Is it? Yeah, shut up. Okay, I've got a plan of attack, right. Oh god, Carnotaurus up there. Poor little Gallimimus. Run, Gallimimus, run! Run! Run towards me, I will protect you. Somehow. Don't run to the sea. You're a Gallimimus. Oh, Ankylosaurus. I have to go there and collect some stuff. In a minute. There's two. Two Carnotauruses. Yeah, there is. Okay, let's go have a look. Let's get these. Are these rocks? Because we need rocks for one of the traps. Just two. It's Let's get a little bit more lovely jubbly. Okay. What I'd like to do is for a Carnotaurus to head in my direction. Oh, hello, beautiful! Ah, I completely forgot you're in the game. Hello. Do 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 do. So cool. Very nice of the Carnotaurus and Ankylosaurus to kind of hang out as friends over there. I'm seeing a lot of Carnotaurus and a lot of Ankylosaurus, but a definite lack of Styracosaurus at this point in time. Whatever, let's go find the dinosaur to test some traps on. Stegimoloch is about to die. Oh, bloody Carnotaurus ruined everything. Uh-oh. Oh, for the love of lemon! For the love of lemon! Ah! 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 I just wanted to harvest a corpse. Is that so much to ask for? It's such a simple request. At least these traps are really easy to make. At least we got one working. The Baron's trap was lethal though, it obliterated me. I'm just thinking. I mean, clearly you can work against yourself, so this is a problem, but if you wanted, and you had lots of resources, you could just stick loads of them around your camp, and I think you'd feel pretty damn safe. Problem is, you'd forget where they all are, because you can't see the bloody things. Oh well. Hep. 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 So there are still big updates coming to the game, hopefully. As far as I know, or as far as we're being informed anyway, or rumoured, whatever, they are working on the Unreal Engine 4 version of the game whilst updating this version as well. Assumedly updating this version because they can't actually get onto Steam if they don't update it every now and again. You know, it wasn't their choice to go off Steam, it was Steam's, just because the game did not update in a trillion years. Right. Oh, for God's sake! I didn't even see it! Ah! It wasn't there! It was hiding in the... Oh, fishies! It was hiding in the bush. It was being a ninja. And nobody suspected him. Because nobody suspects the bush. Ugh, God, this is horrible. They've made it so much more difficult. I mean, I understand letting dinosaurs spawn at the coast, but every time I spawn, actually this is the only time so far, there's been a trillion... Look, there's one there. They used to be rare. I actually think they've gone too far in the other direction. At the moment, Carnotaurus is the most common dinosaur in the game. I've seen more Carnotauruses than I have Stegimolochs, more Carnotauruses than I have... Look, there's another Ankylosaurus. It's fine, and it's nice in a way that you get to see the big dinosaurs near the coast and all this malarkey, but on the other side of that, part of the beauty of it, or part of the appeal anyway, was that it was rare, you know? You never really saw Carnotaurus. Well, you did see them, but Carnotaurus and Ankylosaurus having a fight would be like a big thing. It was cool. You know, it's something you wanted to see, but now you can see it every 5 bloody minutes, because it happens every 5 bloody minutes. There's loads of corpses up there, I've got to go do some harvesting. Get out there. Everybody go away. So many corpses to harvest. Green Pikmin, I wonder what that's for. So much! Uh-oh. Half-eaten hunter skull? What? Half-eaten hunter skull. Officially used in, you know, nothing. Oh my god, totem. Whoa, you need a lot for a totem these days. Jeez Louise. Wow. What's my expertise then? 20. I need 25 for a Gallimimus. Okay. That's Stegimoloch is our goal. Uh-oh. I didn't plan that out well enough. We'll get him. We'll get him. Uh-oh, stay down. What are we doing then? What are we going to make? Let's make a whistling trap, because I'm curious. So, 3 wood, 6 sap. 3 wood. toxic sap. Okay, where's he gone? Come on, Poppet. Poppet? Uh-oh. Go away, Poppet. I take back what I said. I want you miles away from me right now. I want him to just turn towards me, you know? If he's turning towards me and I'm far enough away, then it'll be fine. Where are you going? Make your mind up. You can't go that way. We've established this. That is not a feasible direction for you to go in. So please choose an alternate one. Blimey, Sticky Moloch. What's going on? Oh, there's a Strachosaurus over there. Oh, cool. Oh, this is really cool. So this is here. Do I have to stay in the area? I doubt it. Let's try a launch trap. So what do we need? 5-5-2. Okay. I don't need rock. Whoopsie daisy. Well, there's some rock here. Oh, God. Ooh, come on, come on, come on. There's a whistle trap here. Damn it. Ah, it's all quick enough. That was my whistle trap. It just went off. Did I activate it? Either way, they're all coming down here. Oh, God, hello. That Carnotaurus is on the way. The Strachosaurus is on the way. I guess this is quite a good way to get expertise and stuff. All you do is you pop a whistle trap, get all the dinosaurs to come into the region, and then let them kill each other, I guess. Alright, Strachosaurus, I'm afraid. You are going to be the target of the launch trap. I don't have any bloody rock. Ah! Smoke trap. 5-4. 4-3, even. Oopsie daisy. I knew that. No, stop! Damn it! Okay, well, if anything happens to come here for some reason, it'll activate it. Oh, God! You can activate your own traps far too easily. Ah, the horror. Oh, God. I just need some rock. Jesus Christ. Right, one more, ladies and gentlemen, and then we've tried them all. Launch trap. So 5-5-2. Should still have that, I think. Yep. Bloody Nora. Oh, we've not tried the arrow trap, but I'm assuming the arrow trap is basically just a calmer version of the barrage trap. Here, Poppet. Oh my God, it's the same. Okay, what we're gonna do? I've got a plan here, right? This is clever, sort of. We're gonna make a bow. So we need 2-8-4-1-2. 2-8-4-1-2. 2-8-4. Uh oh. 1. Damn it, I need one more glob of saliva to do this. Okay, the new plan. Attract the attention of the Carnotaurus so he walks. Oh, you might do it anyway. Activate my trap. Activate my trap. Go on. Come on. I know it's here. I put it here. What's my trap doing? Bugger. Ah. Fine, let's try. I want to kill something big with a barrage trap. Do we have 5 and 15 and 8? Let's get rid of all that. 15. No, we need some tree sap. Okay. Don't know what the launch. Ah! No! Oh, the horror. Gonna go ahead and make an assumption that the launch trap only works on people. Wow. I'm assuming that green circle is like a arming period where basically you have to get out during that time. Same with the arrow. if you don't get out during that time, then you are susceptible to your own traps. Bugger. Okay, well, that's pretty much all the traps. We've seen the barrage one, which killed me. We've seen the smoke one, which blinded me. The launch one, which killed me. And what's the other one? Arrow trap we didn't do because it's basically a barrage trap. And I can't remember the... And the whistle trap. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. If the Stomperland does continue to update, we will continue to make it a regular series again. Fun. Thank you very much for joining me. I've already said that. Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.